coming up is a form of combat that personifies the concept of every man for himself. We have one of our breakout talents taking on all comers.
Mark my words, someone's going to pay the price tonight.
The following six-man contest is a battle royal, making his way to the ring, representing the good guys. From the Queen City, weighing in at 220 pounds, Oliver Quinn.
You know, sometimes a superstar just has that look in his eye, and this is one of those times.
So much thought goes into a superstar's entrance, as we're witnessing here tonight.
His opponents first, from parts unknown, weighing in at 220 pounds, the best.
Mark my words, when the bell rings, this is going to be an all-out war.
Well, what are we waiting for? Ring that bell. Let's see it start. Oh, this one's going to be a hard-hitting affair, just the way I like them.
Thank you. Cincinnati, Ohio, weighing in at 575 pounds, The Savage.
When you put six of the best the WWE has to offer in the ring at once, you know it's set to be a historic match.
Yeah, and that's what we're looking at here. Not only historic, this could be a match of the year. The Raw crowd here tonight is definitely fired up for this one.
From parts unknown, weighing in at 328 pounds, The Prince.
Anytime you have six of the best WWE superstars in the ring, you know history's gonna be made.
And no exception here tonight. This could be a classic. I don't recall the last time I've been this excited for a Raw match. Oh man, this is gonna be great.
From Queens, New York, weighing in at 220 pounds, The Spider-Man!
Well, this superstar has all the tools needed to win this one. Now let's see if he can put them together.
A pay-per-view quality matchup about to kick off right here on Monday Night Raw.
From Manhattan, New York, weighing in at 183 pounds, Iron Man, Tony Sparks.
This guy will settle for nothing short of a victory here tonight.
His eyes tell the story of a man determined to win here tonight.
If he's not determined to win, stay on.
Completely unnecessary, unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course.
I agree, Cole. I mean, this is intentional humiliation.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
When his strikes land, you can feel it in the first few rows. I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else. Pinpointing the back. This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future. Just making his presence felt there. First time for everything, I guess. I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move. First time for everything, I guess. He's looking a little off balance. Guys, he's going to have to turn things around quickly if he wants to win this thing.
Oh, man, he looked incredibly confident coming into this match. Now, not so much.
And considering what he's been through so far tonight, you have to wonder if that oversized ego of his has taken a hit at all.
He's starting to stumble here. Don't be surprised if he shrugs it off and comes back more motivated than ever.
And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point. Boy, he just got laid out. He sees it.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move. The repetition on that move is becoming deliberate at this point. He goes for it a second time.
What a combination. You just don't know what's coming next. He's pulling out all the stops tonight. He saw that one coming.
He's stumbling some now. If he's not careful, this can snowball out of control for him in a hurry.
And Michael, this could be the opening he needs to pull ahead.
When this guy's on, look out.
I don't know how much more damage he can take. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. He's showing no signs of letting up.
Uh-oh, trying to put him away.
He was able to reverse that. Oh, out of nowhere.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Staying on the attack.
Going for the double play with this move. Looks like he's starting to falter. This may very well be one of his toughest challenges in a very long time.
Hard to argue with that. Momentum certainly is not on his side.
He's been eliminated.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Real fast.
That's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker.
locker room.
I gotta love it.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
I think that's, yes, it's an elimination.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
When this guy's on, look out.
Nobody controlled.
Incredible counter. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
What a counter that was.
Boy, is it.
He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, King.
Oh, my gosh, this is awful. I'm going to tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact win.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here. This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie. He's wild in there. This assault is really testing his mettle here.
There may be no coming back from this.
From where I sit, they both appear to be competing with the same amount of energy. This one can really go either way.
And I gotta say, these guys are going at it tooth and nail. And at this point, there's no way to pick a clear winner.
A competitor has been eliminated.
I don't believe it. The match is over.
Here's your winner.
Talk about having to dig down deep to pick up the win.
Man, this guy looks like he's ready to tear through the entire locker room. And I wouldn't put it past him.
And listen to this rally crowd show their